simple matter of just pivoting the gate over, and then you've got access to it from this side. Everybody's kept perfectly safe. There is no exposed edges. As you can see, in the closed position, you've got your barrier at that end, and obviously you want to make room for another pallet to be placed on the deck. Just a matter of putting it in the open position.